Let me Well, yeah, I got some tape.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
Please just introduce yourself. We're interviewing the Seattle band Nirvana.
We're not from Seattle.
Albany, Washington.
We're not from there anymore either.
Albany?
Albany. Albany, right?
Yeah, Albany, New York.
Well, it's like Albany, Scotland.
Did you relocate?
Yeah.
Where to where?
To
I live in the capital of Washington. It's called Olympia.
You live the same thing?
I live in the city with the highest crime rate in Washington.
Tacoma?
Putrid. Awful industrial smell.
Okay, first question I'd like to ask is, was it hard to lower Butch Vig and then going on to the recording thing for the major?
Was it hard what?
To lower Butch Vig on the recording for the major?
Well, I always found a good lure is you get a canary feather. Yellow.
Woolly bear. A woolly bear cow lure? What's a woolly bear?
Woolly bear cow, a canary feather, and a yummy bear.
And a gummy bear.
And a gummy bear. You stick the feather in the gummy bear and you put it on the hook, right? So when you cast, you just kind of cast, you reel it in, you cast. Sure enough,
which big range. You
have your foot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you actually got him on a
fur.
A fur?
Little Butch. You should see her. She's really Butch.
You actually got her on Smart Studios to record somewhere else?
Well, she threatened us. She'll kick our ass.
Did you give her a lot of money?
She threatened us.
Okay, what are you guys' thoughts on the new album? What do you think of it?
Thoughts. Thoughts are just like clouds in the skyline.
Okay, no, but
seriously, hey, were you happy with recording with Bleach?
Yeah, we're happy.
Were you?
And are you happy recording with the new one?
Yeah, we're happy.
Was Bleach 8 or 16 tracks?
8.
8
is enough.
To fill our lives.
Do you want a copy of this?
I can play them. I'll send them one.
Ask them.
Really? I want to hear that.
Ask them.
You guys want a copy of this, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Okay, I'll share them. We'll get them out. Oh, the Butch Vig sessions when you did Dive, Recycle, Sliver? Did you record a lot of stuff with Jack?
Well, Sliver was done with Jack.
Yeah, I know, but Dive was.
Yeah, Dive was like a... That was going to be our...
Was it going to be
a record?
It's going
to be a record. That never happened.
Give me one too.
Give
me a beer, boy.
Saturday, you want a beer?
Yeah.
Take one. What the fuck?
Nice off, man.
Never look and get towards the mouth. That's my mom.
Okay, back to the interview. What are your thoughts on your new drummer, Dave?
He's our cosmic brother.
What happened to Chip from the Melvins?
We're so close to being parted for each other.
That's what happened with Chad.
He's Stuart for my little release problems. Did he get the food or did he just be here?
No, that was kind of a weird thing. I mean, this is after.
Here you go. We got 5 minutes.
Major question here is why did he leave the guy from Soundgarden? All these fans were major getting big and then they decided to leave. He wasn't up touring or the whole thing or what?
Go pose with the band or something. Go pose with those guys. Go sit over there.
No?
Sarah, go over there so we can see you. You two, go over there, Adam. Like, go over there so I can see you.
We were at the covered wagon in San Francisco, and there was this big brown spot,
Skip.
Sofa backstage. They go, the people who run the place go,
come here.
That's GG Allen.
Come here, Skip, come here. No, come here. Come here. No, you take it over.
So fucking cool.
Hey, it's not so goddamn
right. It took us all alone. Fuck
you. This is the new drummer, Dave, from Scream.
Oh, wait, you have a wet foot.
His wife, wearing white is symbolic.
Oh, wait, I got a good major question. What do you think of Buzz's new hair?
It's all right.
Wait, who's Buzz?
Jesus Christ.
His wife is a symbol of virginity.
Right, your name's Buzz?
No, that's the guy from the mountain.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's Dave.
I'm sorry. My name's Buzz, too.
What's your name? Is Buzz?
Well, kind of. Not really.
Roger?
My mother didn't name me Buzz. No, actually, it's Daniel. I can't see fucking shit on this. Is this supposed to focus automatically?
Yeah. Did you say there was 2 minutes left?
No, five.
Five.
What does it say still?
Five. But I don't know.
Hey, we won't be able to see.
Okay, well, now I see something.
Once again, the band rocked Montreal. With the new drummer, Dave. Who totally kicks ass in the same vein as Dale Chimelvis.
You're the best drummer.
Thanks. Ever see that ad from New York Post for McBain?
The movie?
Yeah.
What?
Was it The Simpsons?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like McBain, The Simpsons.
And I broke my glasses at your show.
You got a massive hickey on your head.
A couple of them.
Who did it?
Woo!
Well, that's a chick from town.
Yeah.
I wish I could
remember.
CBG, did you guys ever play CBG?
Whoa!
What? Did you play CBG with the guy?
Show us.
No, where did you play there?
Pyramid?
You never played
the pump
CBG.
How much time is it?
No.
Since those 5 minutes.
Back up. You're too close. Back up.
Back up. Yeah, back up. More.
Well, somebody
ask a question.
Are you going to ask this?
How fucked up are you going in?
I don't know. I'm straight in, so.
Hey, welcome to GC, man. Yeah. I know that whole trick, man.
Yeah.
You're staying in a hotel or you're just
like, I'm gonna drink myself straight. Oh, come on. I got questions. Is it still on?
I'm not in focus. So.
Was that a party? Was that a party?
Party. It's in the East End. You guys want to come to a party?
What?
A party in East End, Montreal.
At times, whatever.
I'm exhausted.
Well, whatever.
It really works.
$25. Take that to the nearest.
This was written by Pat Holman.
Yeah, did you see that?
I don't know. It's a pop record.
Wow. That's on YouTube.
What is this? They don't let up on this guy. They don't.
Okay, I've lost the focus, and that's it.
Let's try.
I don't know. Work this?
What, GZ?
Just press two buttons.
What school do you go to?
Dawson.
What?
Dawson.
Dawson College.
Dawson College?
Dawson
what
College.
What do they teach you? Do you still practice there? What kind of school is that?
Social sciences. Zara.
Social science.
What?
Which means I learned a lot about
makings of the way society is, pretty disillusioned with modern culture.
Huh?
You don't give a fuck. Come up here. You're a college student right there.
How much your parents pay for that school?
Nothing. Fuck. I work. Fuck.
No, seriously, I'm not fucking rich.
Buzz.
What?
Are you on tape? Let's ask some Melvin's questions. Buzz just went into the bathroom, I think.
Oh, blue.
Ghetto Pete.
Show us the piggies.
Remember that guy? Remember that guy who did that to you?
Are you guys?
Oh, yeah.
He's going, come on.
Yeah.
I could have killed those guys like that. I could have killed
them. You did kill this one guy.
They're lucky.
One night, Chris, these skinhead guys were bothering Chris and a bunch of us. We were trying to jumpstart my motorcycle outside of this place in Hollywood. And they were fucking with us in this big parking lot. And Chris was in the van, really drunk. He was like, you know, if I see those skinhead guys, this dodge is going to go to work.
Buzz. What do you think of Nirvana?
I think they suck.
Are they gonna promote homosexuality?
I don't think they're gonna go downhill fast.
What about you guys? Are you gonna get tempted to lure with these guys on Geffen Records?
What is this that we have now? Is that a Chevy?
Are you guys gonna get tempted by David Geffen?
I was smoking the fucking cars, man. They were smoking. They're throwing bottles.
Hey, Buzz, on the new thing, which is the 13-minute song?
There isn't an inch of gravity there wasn't one band in there.
And you hit one guy.
Hey!
You're styling a drinking bike.
Well, you'll know next time.
What'd you say?
I said, well, on the new thing, what's the 13 minutes monstrosity?
It's a classic that shouldn't be a hit. No. I think you're queer. That's what I had to say.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Look who's talking from a Mr. Trump homosexual.
A guy knows what another guy wants.
That's right.
Well, Sarah, do you have a question?
What time is it?
I don't know, Andreas, they're all waiting.
Hello, it's me. It's been a while, not much. How about you?
Any closing comments?
Yeah, fuck you. Kiss my ass.
Hey, how come there was no shirt?
You want to be able to focus on this?
What is that?
It's jism.
Jism.
It's cum.
Wait, make it. Okay, I got it.
I'm serious. Everyone's really hard up.
We're going to all walk out.
Babe, I give you a blood to be digging.
Question.
Chris is a queen.
No, question for Buzz.
What?
Lori Black, is she Shirley Temple's daughter? Well, who started the rumor?
Why isn't she here?
She never tours.
Spanky's daughter.
She's pregnant.
She's Spanky McFarlane's daughter from the Little Rascals.
She's pregnant with Buzz's love child.
Not my kid.
Okay, one minute left. 1 minute left. Closing.
The postman's child.
Closing comments. 1 minute. Buzz.
Jump on anybody but me.
Kurt.
What did you see?
Kurt. Closing comments. There's 1 minute left.
Leave me alone.
Chris.
When you go to bed tonight, keep your hands above the sheets.
Sarah.
Dirty.
Sarah.
Homosexuality.
Skip.
Rules.
Skip.
You're a homosexual.
You know, I'm not even going to be on this tape.
You're not a man. Okay.
I did this interview.
Only a man knows what another man likes.
Sorry.
Wow. I can't touch that.
I'll take it. Just take your tape off. I'll use the camera.
Oh, it's over. It's over.
Well, shut it off.
I don't want to shut it off.
Calm down.
Oh, here, right?
Hey, thanks a lot.